everybody, my name is The Black Jim. Welcome back to another episode of SG Heroes on the Hive server. So, here we are on Survival Game 7. Oddly enough, this is Survival Game 7 Aftermath, but it's not at night. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, good. Golden chest plate. I mean, not golden, even better than golden. Screw golden. We got iron chest plate. For some reason, it's Survival Game 7 Aftermath, but it's also day for some reason, which is kind of funny. I don't think it's supposed to be a day. It's Survival Game 7 Aftermath. It looks so weird when everything's on fire, because I'm used to the fire being on night, so that must be some sort of glitch. But yeah, so let's do some items. I already got, iron chestplate. Not as good as the starters last episode. I mean, obviously, an iron chestplate and an iron helmet is still great, but, you know, last episode, we actually got full iron right off the bat, which was kind of awesome. But hey, maybe we can get, like, iron sword or something. Iron sword would be awesome. Or if I can get, like, chain pants or even, like, golden pants or something. Or leather pants. I'll take any pants. And that'd be great. Crafting table, nice. That's good. So if I could get, like, another stick, another iron ingot, that'd be pretty cool. I really just need pants. That's kind of all I want. Pants, pants, pants. And, well, I have boots, right? Excuse me. Yeah, all I need is pants. And then I want some sticks, and then I want some iron ore. And I mean, not ore. Who wants the iron ore? I mean, I just want an iron ingot. Although, I mean, I guess I would take iron ore, because then I could melt it. So I would take iron ore, but you don't get my iron ore in the survival game, so who cares about iron ore? Give me the stuff that's already made. Alright, a lot of crates here. Lots of food. Are these taken? They're not good. There's my stick. Now I just need one more iron ingot. That shouldn't be too hard, right? Nice. Cobweb. Yeah, alright. Where else could items be? Well, how about we just wait at the spawn and see if there's any items there, because sometimes there is. I just need one more iron ingot. Excuse me. So the crates respawn at 30 seconds, so why don't we just wait here, and then get, there'll probably be an iron ingot here, like, why would there not be an iron ingot? So, yeah, we can just wait here, except there's lots of people here already, so I guess we just gotta, this will be my side, these are my crates, and if you touch my crates, you are stupid, and that's mean, but your face is mean, so I think it's fair. Crap, I'll go on this side. Fine, you can have that side. Okay, stone sword. Bow. Crap, no ingot. But let's see if I can get an ingot here. I got a stone sword though, so it isn't the end of the world. But if I can get an ingot here, then I can use my crafting table to craft another one. Take more sticks, why not? Come on. No, come on. Or pants or something. Yes! Yes. Absolute last second, but that's awesome. Yeah, let's use the hot dog. Because why not use the hot dog? Alright, who are we met up against? You don't look that bad. You have a chain chest plate, leather helmet, iron boots. I got this. Think I don't got this? I'll show you. Alright, looks like we're doing pretty good. Alright, hey there, buddy. How you doing? Wanna fight? Because I wanna fight. Hi. Give me the arrows. Hey, stop using your arrows, buddy. Buddy. There we go. I was actually kind of worried for a second, because he was doing good, but he was doing work with that bow. But, in the end, it didn't actually matter that much, so. There you go. Ooh, diamond, I'll keep that. He put up a good fight with his bow. To be honest, I was kind of worried for a second, because he got me, like, to below half of my health, so that was just kind of worrying, but I still beat him in the end. Oh, wow, there's so much stuff. Do you have, like, pants or anything? I don't think so. I don't see any. Alright, well, that's that. Good. Very good. Alright, so, yeah, that was a good fight. I'll admit it. Oh, no, guys. You know what I did? I threw away my bow. I threw away all of my bows. Dang it, I'm so stupid. Well, I'm sure I'll pick one up from one of these guys. I'm so stupid. There was, like, three bows, and I happened to throw them all away. So, oh, yeah, see in the chat? No teaming. Teaming is against the rules. I told you guys. I mean, you guys believe me. I mean, none of you guys doubted me. I'm just, in case some of you doubted me, there's proof. No teaming. Teaming is against the rules. Because last episode, people were teaming, and that wasn't nice. None of you guys were saying I was wrong. I'm just saying maybe if someone thought I was wrong and wasn't commenting, there you go. So that there's your proof. Alright. So, yeah, teaming bad. Because last episode there was one of those silly teaming people. Didn't really appreciate the fact that they were teaming, you know? If I can kill you, that'd be cool. That'd be really cool. Alright, well, maybe I can't. Maybe that's just the way life was supposed to happen. You have a bow or something? ooh, diamond sword. Hi, I'm just gonna craft that. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna do that. Thank you. Yep, just keep chasing me, buddy. But I have a diamond sword, so... Ha. What do you think about that? Alright, well, I got a diamond sword, so... Have fun. Have fun, GG. Okay, if I got iron pants, then my life would be... No, I need a bow as well, so my life is not complete just yet. But it's close to being complete. Hey there, buddy. Crap, die. Crap, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Eat. I'm so dead, guys. I have, like, no health. Well, I had a good run. I got a diamond sword, though. Well, actually, you know, there's lots of people here. Maybe he'll decide to change his course or something. Maybe not, because it doesn't look like he is. I don't know why he wouldn't. It's kind of mean, to be honest with you. I was gonna eat a carrot. There you go. Yeah, I'm not trying to attack you, buddy. We're just gonna have, like, a truce, alright? Alright, never mind. Screw that. Can I just, like, regenerate? My health! I can't do crap. I cannot do crap. I'm dead. Right now? Yeah, there you go. Oh, man. Alright, well, that was still a decent game. I got that kill on the arena deathmatch, and I still made a diamond sword. I didn't get any kills in this deathmatch, but what you gonna do? Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Oh gosh, I'm so dead. Yeah, I don't know what I expected, to be honest with you. I'm so dead. Wait, fair, fair, fair. Fair. Fair, 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 fair. Fair, fair, fair.